Hi, I'm on day 337 in Japan, and I'm not even going to try to pronounce the name of the city I'm in now.
I came to see priests walking on fire, and I hopped on an express train to get there, which expressly took me right past the stop I needed and just kept on going. By the time I got back to the station I needed, I completely missed the fire walking. Day wasn't a complete wash, though. At least I saw some monkeys. And really, what else can you ask for in life?
So until next time, I am FoF53.